Oh, Archie, there's our music.
Yes, Mr. Vigrant.
Here, Archie, big as you are, you must get very lonely.
Yes, I do, Mr.
B. I think what you need is a girlfriend.
How would we fix that?
Oh, I've got two or three good ideas. Here's one. I'll take the legs from some old table. I'll take the arms from some old chair.
What?
I'll take the neck from some old bottle. And from the horns, I'll take the hair. I'll take the hands and face from off the clock. And Archie, when I'm through, you have a lovely little lady, dummy, and she'll be a friend for you.
Oh, that's fine, Mr. Vigrant. Here, shall we make one?
A good idea, son. I'll take the legs from some old table. I'll take the arms from some old chair.
You take the neck from some old bottle.
And from a horse I'll take the hair.
You take the hands and face from off the clock.
And Archie, now I'm through.
Yes?
Already, Archie, look, a lovely little lady dummy.
Oh, isn't she beautiful?
Would you like her to say something?
Yes, please.
Go on, girl.
On the right, it's a pretty come here. On the right.
Here, that's my line. Here, music.
What?
I'll put the legs back on the table. I'll put the arms back on the chair. I'll put the neck back on the bottle.
What about the horn?
Leave it, boy, leave it, no time.
Right.
I'll put the hands and face back on the clock. And Archie, now I'm through. You would have got more worry from that dumb, dumb dummy than brough ever got.